I am obliged to make clear that although set to read-only, we will be recording as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is... right.
I need a decision. Now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay. I'm ready.
Save the girl.
FDG drone flight control aboard.
This is military grade. Better keep quiet.
Bullseye!
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Talk about man killing a girl. stick to plan.
Voices. Must be one floor up. Shit.
What? Why is the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away.
Hey, shh.
Is it off? Okay. Oh my God, it's gonna go off. Yes. You've got to help me!
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
I heard the code. It's 3-0-0-1.
There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to building B. Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
Set with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could chase them back to them.
How much were you responsible for that? You started all this. Is this all your fault?
This is me. What's going on? Hello? Anyone there? Hey! Something's not right. Thank you.
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing.
That's it. Good.
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me
Red.
You gassed me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of
trust.
How can I trust you when you knocked me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed.
Oh, hello there. Yes, I can see that. Let's count together, shall we? One, two, three, four candles. Very good. That's it. Take a deep breath. And remember to make a wish first.